Hello, it's Helder here, and today I wanted to talk to you about this 32-ounce sports water bottle made by LifeSky. I've reviewed a bunch of LifeSky's products in the past, and they've been very good to go. Great containers for your beverage. We have a few of our Natural Training Center members that had watched my reviews, liked the product, and went ahead and purchased it. So I've seen and gotten their experience with the LifeSky products. And they've been very good to go and very pleased with them. Let me give you a few of the specs. It's a 32-ounce. It is double wall, vacuum insulated, stainless steel. It has this big mouth. It's leak-proof, so that's a great thing. And the fact that it is double wall insulated, it'll keep your beverages warm or cold, depending on your preference, for 12 hours or longer. I've gone out there with some hot coffee in this and only tested it maybe for about 5 hours because I ran out of coffee before the 12 hours, and it was definitely still piping hot, so I definitely believe that the 12 hours is relatively accurate. Now, I was sent two of these LifeSky 32-ounce water bottles or flasks to review. One I put through the paces in review, and then the other one usually ends up as a monthly giveaway for my YouTube subscribers. So make sure you subscribe if you're interested in finding out more about our monthly giveaways. So this is pretty attractive. I have a version of this also in stainless steel, like the silver that LifeSky had sent me a few months back. And now they came out with this attractive, similar to like a black matte finish. Very little shine, which is great for those of you that are looking for something that's gonna reflect a little bit less while you're out in the field. Now, the importance of these containers is while we're out there in the field recreationally or even in a survival situation, we're always looking for something that's multi-purpose, something that we're going to be able to gather plenty of water in. I'm out there with my pets. I'm out there with other Natural Training Center members. Some of them, it's their first few times that are going out into the field, and they're not as prepared as they should be. That's why they're NTC members and they're learning, and they might go out there. So I always have to have a little bit extra just in case. You know, it's a super hot day and we can't find any potable water. And if anything, we're able to purify it, but we also need other ways to be able to gather it. And this is a great solution. And just to give you an example, I always carry my Pure2Go Water One water purifier with me. And what's cool about this, since it does have that wide mouth, this personal water purifier just fits right in there. So I can go ahead, gather the water, even if I don't need to drink it right there, seal it all up, carry it with me. Once I get to where I want to have a little bit of water break, or get to where I'm going to set up camp or base camp, whatever the case may be, I know that I can just put the straw in there, fits in there perfectly, and I can go ahead and purify my water and be good to go. So if you are looking for a water container that's multi-purpose, that's attractive, that you could use recreationally or, of course, in a survival situation, take a closer look at this. I'm always impressed with their products. The quality is great. The construction is great. The look is great. And their specs work. Not to mention the company support. They give a one-year warranty, all right, which is almost unheard of on these type of products. No questions asked. So they definitely stand behind their product. And, you know, that's the company, the type of companies that I want to get behind, because they're only as good as their support, of course. And take a closer look at this. It might fit your need, and I think you'll get be pleasantly surprised, especially with the price point when you compare specs per specs. And, of course, this durability, this quality. Nothing on here is cheap. You could even hook this up to a carabiner when it's full, okay, so it gets, you know, relatively heavy, and you don't have to worry about it because of the durability and the quality. Hard to show you on here, but if you do end up picking one of these up because it suits your needs, you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. This is Helder. I hope that you enjoyed this review.